And some of Santa's helpers were also working to make sure all kids will have a great holiday this year. It all took place at Veterans Memorial High School. That's where we find Chris 6 News reporter Jeremiah Marshall.
Several cars from all over the Coastal Bend have come here to the Veterans Memorial parking lot for the Marine Corps Reserve Toys for Tots. And baseball players here at Vets Memorial say they are proud to volunteer.
So to be able to do this and get their help is just, it's so wonderful.
Rocio Bates says this year has been rough for her, her friends, family, and her children.
I have one and she has three, and they're all under the age of 13. So they still have the Christmas spirit. And we were wondering, like, how are we gonna make it to where we don't break that spirit?
Bates says she's extremely grateful for Toys for Tots this Christmas season, and baseball players from Veterans Memorial High School have volunteered to help.
Separate all the items, helping out, talking with friends, and being able to do it for the community, helping out kids.
Part of our job is to teach these guys to be good young men as well and be productive people in society. So we're really excited to see our guys get out here and share with the joy with some of these families that are getting some toys.
Well, it's nice knowing that, you know, they're having a good Christmas as well. You know, the less fortunate, you know, and 2020 has been terrible. You know, they're probably not spending it as how they want to. And it's it's nice giving back to them.
For this distribution center, United States Marines have checked cars in and directed traffic, and over 600 families came by to pick up their gifts.
Families have lost jobs, lost employment, so this is just a easy way for us to give back to our community, to help out the Marines that they sacrificed so much for us and our country.
And area children can have something to look forward to this Christmas.
So being able to participate in Toys for Tots has just helped us accomplish that. Yeah.
And baseball players with Veterans Memorial say that they look forward to helping again next year. Reporting at Vets Memorial High School, Jeremiah Marshall, Chris 6 News.